Hey guys, welcome back to Ark Survival. Now, I've been and put a fabricator in, as I've been on a metal run. I've also been and got some obsidian. Today I want to go out and tame a scorpion. But really, ideally I want the best place for it. But I know that they're on the mountains. We'll find one a bit closer. Quick look around. Okay, I've got a few locations where they could be. I'm going to try down the right hand side first, the east coast. If not, then I'll probably make my way over to the mountains. Okay, I'm into the dreaded swamp area now. Okay. I see nothing. Let's go up. See my scorpio. I could do with a male. We'll be careful if we stop around here. There are sometimes scorpions up here, so. Sarko. It's certain my one's a female anyway, so we need a male. I don't think anything can climb this rock. Very impressive if they did. Apparently there's some around that waterfall. So I'll have a quick look. See what we've got around here. Look at the Titan bow can climb up. Oh wow, female Sarko, level 67. And there's an egg. And she will take 13 crossbows. That's a warm. Female Sarko level 1. And Dimitrion. That's the one I just seen earlier. Oh, male. But there's only level 6. That level 67 was male. That would have been definitely over there. Still very tempted by it. I don't know whose egg that is. That's a Sarko egg. But then they're only really good for stegosauruses. Probably could have done a bit of my Sarko out here. I'll shoot off the back of it. Wow, never seen that before. Chantia. Frogs. Still no scorpions though. Big. Female, level 91. Wow. Check this out. Okay, she will take 17 crossbows. How safe is it up here? It seems very safe up here. Safe as long as I don't fall down. That looks like a bit of a slope to fall down. I'm going to look for a better spot. Right, shooting across the river. Where the Sarko is. So a very dangerous place, you've got to keep your eye on every angle. I'm not sure if that Sarko's stuck. Oh, it wasn't stuck. Certainly wasn't stuck. I wasn't watching it. Well, I'm not sure where it's the one. Ah, there he is. Well, there she is. I think I'll have to leave that one. I did just move on a little bit. Moving on too. Comes this side of the river, that'd be great. Too many scorpions around here though. I think I might have to go to my new place. Quick look around here. Dido. Scorpions. Snakes, tried some boas. No scorpions though. Another titan boa. Another parasectium. We'll start getting onto the trikes. Well, I'm gonna go on to the next place. Carnival Island is now just to my right, which means the raft should be around here somewhere. The last time I was around here, there were three scorpions. I'm hoping that they're still going to be here. So there's the raft. Can't see no scorpions yet. Oh, I think I know what you are. Pretty crass. I've never seen one of those in the games yet. That's a rare find. Two dinosaurs now though, that I've seen for the first time. Oh no, I've got level 33 with her. Level 3. We ain't definitely no threat. He's off, he's gone for a swim. So I can't see no scorpions, so it looks like I'm going to have to go to the mountains. going to be a lot of stuff around trying to kill me. And they're not going to be easy to spot in this weather. I'm going to have to get a lot closer. It's something I don't really want to do. Raptors throwing you off your bird, or you could just fly next to a T-Rex. There is a scorpion here. It's next to a bunch of raptors. Only level 14. Particularly bothered about a high level. I'll have to look for another one though. There's not near four raptors. Could be better with something higher up. But if there are any predators, I can kite them down. And hopefully they'll get stuck down here. Okay, well I'm bringing back plenty of metal, 216. I'll probably be complaining about that. I think there were 108 ingots. Now it's morning, we're going to look for a scorpion. It's 5:45 AM. Oh, what have we got here? Explore now. Oh, well, we've got something that I broke. What that is. A nerve note. So it looks a bit dangerous around here. We got Allosaurus. Fighter with Sabertooth. Come on, I need to kill for the yellow. Ah, oh, someone beat me to it. The Argent beat me to it. There is a scorpion there. Level 16. The music started. It means you've got some kind of dangerous animal nearby. But I have lost my scorpion. I'm tempted to fight these allosauruses. Although they're now going for another Arjet. Arjet's down. There's an alpha down there. An up with that stuff. Oh, the bugs. Keep the bugs away. I've got to be careful on the stamina there though as well. There we go. What is this Rex? Level 103, male Rex. Allosaurus, Alpha Raptor level 68. Okay, I'm not getting involved in them. And that Rex, he will need 71 crossbows. I'm going to keep an eye on my stamina. I don't really want to be running out, dropping to the ground around there. But the search for a scorpion continues. Over here. That level 6, I think that was. And there would be a scorpion around there. Level 14. That's a large torpor. I'm thinking about carrying them. Take a couple of stings. Or carry them away from the raptors. Sabertooth's in the area now. Got a scorpion up here. We'll find him. There he is, level 38. Probably a bit safer away from the raptors. The other options are to fight the Sabertooth and to fight the raptors. We're a level 3 and a level 3. Okay, they're no trouble. Raptors are a bit more of a problem though. Or the one of the Iquas. Sergeant Tavis is levelled up. Very tempted to try and tame these Sabertooth cats first. Get them on my side. Level up this guy's weight. He's got a lot of weight on him. So the Sabertooth are going to take 4 hits with a crossbow. Or 2 head hits. Thank you. safer to land here. I've got the saber tooth to come and reveal itself now from behind this rock. Did it make the lucky shot? He is. Probably got nowhere near him. Which means plan B. Get your rifle out. Alright, chill. That's hit. It didn't kill him though. I'm a bit worried about these raptors coming to flank me. Got one of them. Now I brought the other two up here. Decide on my next move now. For the archer. Two hits for the archer. Now they are interested. Quite a bit further up. The orange glowing one now. I want to attack it behind, not from the front. Because they're now interested in me. Oh, I thought you took me off it then. Bloody though. I've got a saber tooth around here. Gotta make sure I keep an eye on this stamina. Yeah, level 13 down. That's a high level one. One raptor left. Oh, he bit me back. You should be no trouble though, to be honest. One more hit. And he will be down. There we are, Sabretooth now coming looking at me. Where this guy's going. There's a raptor down, that's all three raptors down. I'm going to have to go to a safe spot now to land. One over here. Well, there's two over here. Oh, he missed. And I've got the scorpions coming in now. So I've got a lot of stamina to keep doing this. Scorpions keep following. He's a bit bloody. Yep, he's down. Extra food. Now there is another saber tooth around here somewhere. I'll have to keep an eye on that because I can't see him. Level 6, he'll be easier to take down, quicker. Although level 38 will give you more reward. Oh, there he is. A little bit bloody now. Oh, he's got me. Slowing me down a little bit. Wow, just got a few stuff then. Now then, scorpions, where you at? Got a lot safer around here now. Level 38. Okay, still gonna take 4 crossbows. I'll have to wait till these get a bit close up. There's one. Two. Three. Four. And he's down. Oh, nice and easy. Keep an eye on the other scorpion. He's got spoiled meat. Look, buddy, you can have half of that. Let's get back on this rock. It is a female. What are you? They're probably going to carry one back. You're a female. One. Two. You're down. Two. Yep, you're down after two. Well, the music's still playing. Well, I think I'm going to take the level 38 back. Oh, it shouldn't take too long. 31%. Level 38 plus another 18. Level 56. Oh, one of them's up. He's coming at a level 8. Not far away. The second one's up. He's coming at level 56. Not naming it yet. you guys might be a little bit too far to beat, so this will be on neutral. If you stay alive, you stay alive. I'm hoping this is going to work. Okay, it's that button. Hello, Scorpion. Yes, we've got it. Now, which way? Quick left. We'll go down the coast again. Hopefully, if unless I run into trouble, I'll see you back at the base. Okay, and I finally made it home. No issues, which was very good. Put this guy off here. Land the RG at the door. I'll unload my stuff. Okay, so I've just got a quick level up. I'm going to put more into my oxygen. I'm now level 74. Have a look at the goodies which I've unlocked. A wreck saddle. Well, that is definitely something that I'm going to want. So I'll unlock that. 200 fiber. 380 hide. Okay, so I've got 200 fiber. That'll be 380 hide. I've got enough ingots. So I can now make a wreck saddle. And she's now got a saddle on. Now I'll take my wrecks out. So that's going to be the end of today's episode. Thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.